The primacy of justice, the primacy of equity, that's what the Nigerians are looking for. But we need to go and correct the mistake of 1940 and 1914. That is the essence of this meeting. The individual, the ever consistent, revolutionary, radical minded, to hold a close hold in radicalism, you know, very uncompromising. Well, if you can't do that, I don't know what it is.
I would like to invite the president.
Because with the summit, when you have a summit, you have people who will give you in their opinions what their thoughts have been over the subject matter of the summit. So I will describe them as our teachers because they are going to impart on us new ways of thinking, along the lines of the papers they are going to present. And please, any time I invite them, I want us to give them the sound of the focus, because it is not easy for them to find space at a great time, to be present here. It is, of course, also important when you hear these people talk, because they are talking from experience, they are talking from knowledge. I want to invite her to a very special person to me, and I must tell you to the whole of Nigeria because of what they have always represented. Even back in all his life, he worked for government. This individual has found ways and means of collecting public policies of assault by government over the years. He is a very courageous person, especially when he writes. Is strong with pain, very truthful of what the problem is here and wrong, and then when he speaks, it is very, very, very right, when he is describing government position. When he asks us to also speak of it, he is always also at the forefront. But this is just the fact that he works for government. These gentlemen and ladies, or rather ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Director General of the Nigerian Institute of International Affairs, Professor Bola Akintayeba. I want to hear that applause again, please. Thank you. We have the privilege of the presence of the lecturer, amongst us, who is also going to read the paper on supremacy. Now, I will just quickly go through this program so you understand and appreciate what I am saying. This person has once been the director of Intelligence Production Center, Nigerian Army Headquarters. He has been commander of Nigeria Army Intelligence School. They are the commandant SSS 22 Lagos. Was commander Psychological Operations Group of the Nigerian Army. They have also attended a number of courses related to security. He was on the course of intelligence officer course attended in the United Kingdom. He also attended Psychological Operations Course Special Force Center in the United States of America. Was also an intelligence analyst course, Defense Intelligence College, Washington, D.C., USA. I would ask